Hey guys, Leif here from ATAC. Just going to do a quick demonstration of the hole punch function on the Konica Minolta C658. So I've put my document in the document feeder. I'm going to go into the copy screen, and the hole punching option is available under the finishing tab. And you can see here, if you've got that hole punching option installed, you'll have a menu there. So I can select either two hole or four hole. I'm going to select four hole in this case, and just hit start. So we're just going to have a look at and see how that works. Just wait for that to come out, and there we go. So that's the hole punch option, and I've got four holes on the side there. And that's just for that was a demonstration copying, but of course you've got the same options in your printer driver if you wanted to print a document and just select select the same options for two or four hole in the printing preferences.